And the Horry County Coroner's Office released the ID of the man who died after he was struck by a vehicle last week. The coroner's office says Michael Zavatsky died. He was 61 years old. That accident happened along Highway 701 near Hare Nook Road.